Sunday. I'll be 82 in October. It's like, I've been doing this a long time. And I don't know, I got on, I think it was Delta Airlines the other day, and the announcer came on, it's a taped announcement that they've made to kind of make you feel good about riding the airplane, you know. And he said, Delta does one thing really well, just for you. I say, BS, you're doing it for the money. I don't do it for the money, I promise. We love our fans. We love creating music that you like, that makes your life enjoyable, more enriched. And somewhere along the road, I got tapped on the shoulder by our Lord Jesus Christ and said, I need you to do something for me. So, lo and behold, I wrote this simple little song back in 1983 on the special for Memorial Day, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday, and the 40 years of hits sang by 40 different artists. We will sing it for you there as well, so go ahead. Do that. Log into Newsmax. And there's also a DVD, by the way, a DVD and a Blu-ray DVD for sale. So, and if you don't have a DVD player, buy one of those for $25 and give it to the American Legion, you know, because it's a really cool video. And it ends extremely patriotic. And we give away two homes to wounded warriors. And we've been doing this a long time. And we love our soldiers. And if we get enough people to buy the DVD, we're going to build another one right after next week. So check it out. If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here. The flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. so much, ladies and gentlemen. We appreciate you coming tonight. Hope you've enjoyed our show. Have faith in America. God bless the United States of America. Watch the Newsmax special Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. I'll be live tomorrow night at 5 o'clock. My son, Parker.